all day, every day, we was on that block until we made a way, day to day, man, that's the only way, they gon' know my name until it fade away.
Dust walking in here to the Insane Labs, Lachig Genomics office. Got Shondell here. She 100% handles the shipping online orders, so she takes care of all you guys. Look, she does work all day long.
All right, but this is Ben Glover.
That's right.
He is the COO of Lachig Nutrition Genomics, Insane Labs, all this other stuff that we have. You know, so he pretty much makes my life. So
there we go.
With that being said, Ben, can you kind of walk with us and explain some of the operations? Oh, we're trying to give him an in-depth look of what we do.
So let's show him. You want to show him a view of the kind of the, give him a little overview of the warehouse or what?
This is our warehouse. We got all of our the entire line of Insane Labs. Of course, we have every other product that we have anything to do with, as far as that we ship out of here. Produce, manufacture, everything's produced and manufactured in our own GMP certified facility, innovative formulations. And with as much as you guys are ordering psychotic, man, we gotta keep a lot of stock in, as you can see. But every time we get an order in, whether it's website order, huge order for a store, we got pallets about to go out right now.
Where are those going to?
South Africa. Okay. And then we got that one going to Mexico. And then if FedEx hasn't came, that's just some store order. And then, I mean, we just got aisles broken down based on product, just kind of standard warehouse and stuff. But everything, every order we receive in, whether it's something huge like those pallets right there, or whenever somebody makes an order through the website, you make the order and you pay for it, we get you shipped out within 24 hours.
That's something I know that we've really done well lately on that too.
Yeah,
it was a struggle for a while.
Absolutely. Zach, he's our warehouse manager.
Handles
everything, make sure everything goes out on time, make sure our product is put away, keeping everything clean, everybody running good.
Taking care of everything, making sure everything goes smooth.
Yeah, let's look at all this swag.
The wall hung up looking nice.
The wall and the room. Look at this, man. We got shirts on shirts on shirts on shirts.
Show the room.
So for those of you that don't know, we don't just sell supplements. We sell a ton of apparel.
Boom. Look at all these shirts.
Zach, tell them, what's our best selling?
Hats on hats.
Oh, look at this.
Got flat bill.
Probably the
see some of these.
Clown's the best selling one, I think.
Nice. I still the in the bag. The full.
And
look at that.
Still got the.
Still got the classic snapback.
Damn.
Fancy.
Dude.
Anything else fantastic to tell them? Is there? Oh, what about upstairs? Is there something? What's
there's
up there?
There's nothing upstairs. Nothing upstairs. Just, nothing anymore.
I didn't know. I haven't been
bodies.
That's where we hide the bodies.
Oh, damn. Former associates. Actually, what's great, and these guys can attest to this. We really don't have a lot of former employees. I mean, we pretty much kept, everybody seems to love it here. We don't have issues with it. And
yeah, there's really not a turnover rate here.
No, it's pretty non-existent.
Everybody here is pretty much OG.
And it's pretty much everybody dealing with Levi over here. It's like shocking, honestly.
Levi, what is up, bro? What do we got here?
We got some psychotic, some insane cuts, and a sound feed.
Exactly, so yeah. Fantastic.
What, so people can burn some fat.
And
RIP for sleep.
Yeah. Oh, bring it back over
That's
here.
Right.
Yeah.
Very fantastic.
Excellent sleep aid. Everybody here has tried it, I think, gets the best Cs.
Very cool. So you guys get to see an inside look. You get to see Ben's pretty mug. I don't know why I keep calling dudes pretty. It's kind of weird, actually. But,
handsome lad.
I pretty too.
I mean, that's kind of odd. You can naturally come in my office later on and call me pretty again. I'll
fantastic.
I'll
we'll do that.
Great, man.
That's it. Pretty much concludes our trip here to the office. I guess that's what we'll call it.
Yeah, footage over here too.
Yeah, so we're gonna head on over here.
Here is FedEx. Actually, everything's getting shipped out right now.
I think it's probably illegal for me to film them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well.
So we'll head over to the other building.
We have all the consent.
Boom.
It's okay.